from the near side boards to Reed. Jam. Tried to shoot it. Reed dishing it back out. Delzato for MacDonald. Firing. Scores! MacDonald from the top of the circle, and it's a one-shot game with 11 and a half minutes to play.
Jamie Bennett made a really good defensive play to collapse down on their initial bid, and then he delays on this to allow his netminder to just see this shot. He can go over there and get in the lane. Instead, he just waits, covers the middle, and as this thing comes whistling through, Kari's down a little bit deep. I don't think it ticked the stick of Jamie Benn. I think it just whistled past the glove.
Really important. Any protection you can have, certainly worth it. Here's Shen centering the shot, and they score! Andrew MacDonald sneaking in from the point. Beat Schneider, and the Flyers are on the board. Andrew MacDonald with his second goal as a Flyer in the regular season. And it's 5-1. MacDonald scores for Case of Tasty Cake.
You keep going. You keep battling. Voracek kind of set the tone here, and Simmons hasn't shown any give up. Braden Schenn with a nice feed. Andrew MacDonald with a quick release, and Corey Schneider can't come up with it.
Good job right here. Nice play by Schenn. MacDonald coming in again. You're going to gamble a little bit more when you're down.
Throw his body. There's both teams in the midst of changes here.
Who's a tremendous World Junior player for the Swedes, the two World Juniors.
Big hit put on there by Hartnell. Comes back line. He scores! Point shot found its way through past Lundqvist. 1-0 Philadelphia.
Talk about the importance of matchups. Claude Giroux not feeling great after that goal. But it's all about getting pucks in deep and establishing a forecheck. In deep, establish the forecheck. Scotty Hartnell hard on Ryan MacDonough. Real good piece of work. Gets it out to Andrew MacDonald. And it sure looks like Claude Giroux. Look at MacDonald. His head's up. He identifies the area. And it doesn't really touch Claude Giroux. It touches a New York Ranger. And it changes direction. And there's a cross check from Ryan MacDonough.